Welcome to Instrukart Holdings, a worldwide instrument partner. Now I am going to explain you about the difference between the two handheld particle counters. I'm having a CEM DT9880 particle counter and a Temtop LKC 1000S plus particle counter, and these are both are in a handheld particle counters only, and they can measure PM2.5 and PM10 both. And coming to the Temtop LKC 1000S plus, it will measure the particles, that is PM2.5 and PM10, based on the area. For example, let's say you have entered into a room, it will show you the PM2.5 and PM10 and number of particles, how the environment is, based on the average of the room environment. Coming to the CEM particle counter, it will measure for a fixed area. You can set a particular time and particular area in this particle counter, and it will give you the particles in that particular area only. And in CEM particle counter, you can set different types of measuring modes, depends on your requirement, like cumulative, differential, and mass concentration. In this, there will be a fixed sampling mode, and which cannot be changed. This is the basic difference between these two handheld particle counters. And for more details of this and similar kind of instruments and direct purchase of the same, you may visit our website www.instrukart.com. Thanks for watching.